hadirin yang dihormati sekalian. Pengacara kita pada malam ini dipersilakan saudara
Terima kasih. Terima kasih. Sekali lagi kami mengucapkan terima kasih kepada penonton-penonton yang hadir pada malam ini. Terlebih dulu, Music System Image Fund ingin meminta maaf sekiranya terdapat apa-apa kesalahan teknik yang sebelum mula tadi. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. First of all, we would like to welcome every one of you and to thank you all for being here with us this evening. Assalamualaikum dan salam sejahtera kepada semua para hadirin, tuan-tuan, puan-puan, lebih-lebih lagi ibu bapa dan semua yang hadir pada konsert Virtuso Guitar Nights malam ini yang mungkin kali pertama seumpama ini yang pernah diadakan di Alustar. Saya Zurushdi sebagai mewakili Music System Pop Music School mengambil kesempatan ini untuk mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih kepada semua tuan-tuan dan puan-puan kerana sudi menghadirkan diri pada konsert malam ini. Dan juga tidak lupa terima kasih kami pada pihak RTM Alustar, beri tepukan. Dan juga semua personel yang terlibat secara langsung maupun tidak langsung di dalam menjayakan konsert pada malam ini. Terima kasih sekali lagi. Ya, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan yang dihormati sekalian. Sebentar tadi kita telah mendengar muzik panas kategori heavy metal yang telah dimainkan oleh Jusiang, Bunkia dan Bunyau. Sekali beri tiga tepuk tangan kepada mereka. Terima kasih. Ya, tetapi jangan salah sangka ya saudara, ini bukan konsert rock. Sekali lagi, ini bukan konsert rock. Inilah yang kami ingin sangat untuk mengubah pandangan masyarakat terhadap peranan gitar elektrik dalam dunia muzik. Gitar elektrik bukan mewakili muzik rock, walaupun tak dinafikan penglibatannya di dalam muzik jenis ini. Tetapi ia juga suatu yang dapat membawa pelbagai jenis irama, menyampaikan perasaan, meluahkan rasa hati di dalam banyak lagi bentuk muzik yang terdapat di dalam muzik ini. Jadi bukan rock saja ya saudara.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so much for the introduction. Our next item is a performance from the Blues Index, a very popular song in the early 90s. I'm sure many of you out there are familiar with from Gary Moore, Still Got the Blues. Once again, Jusiang, Bunkia and Bunyau.
Thank you.
Terima kasih Yusyang, Mun Yao dan Mun Kiat.
Well, Music System Pop Music School is a school designed for secondary school students as well as working adults who want to learn how to play the musical instruments used for performing popular music and who already enjoy them. The main aspects of this system are courses teaching a wide variety of instruments, a curriculum for beginner that makes study enjoyable and offers long-term goals, playing in ensembles which include the use of digital technology and the latest musical material based on music magazine.
Baiklah, untuk persembahan kita seterusnya, marilah kita mempersilakan tiga orang pelajar dari Music System yang termuda sekali, yaitu Chong Jeng, Chen Wei, dan Muhammad Hazwan, yaitu dari tingkatan 2 dan 3. Mereka akan menyampaikan muzik rock and roll dari zaman 50-an dahulu dari Little Richard, berjudul Roll Over Beethoven, dan Meng Wang Sineka dari kumpulan Beyond yang tidak asing lagi di dalam masyarakat Cina di negara kita ini. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chong Cheng, Chen Wei, dan Muhammad Hazwan. Ya, terima kasih Chong Jane, Cheng Wei dan Muhammad Aswad. Dan tiga juga lupa terima kasih kepada pemain tambourine yang di podcast itu Waiki. Ya, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, berbalik kepada konsert Virtuoso malam ini. Kami sangat-sangatlah berharap agar kami dapat mengubah pendirian masyarakat terhadap muzik dewasa ini. Di dalam masyarakat kita yang ketimuran ini, kita seharusnya sedar dan insaf serta harus mengekalkan tradisi kita yang penyayang kepada sesama manusia tak kira bangsa dan agama, menghormati ibu bapa dan lain-lain. Nilai murni yang mungkin sangat memang ianya tidak sihat dan merosakkan insan itu, seperti penglibatan di dalam dadah dan lain-lain yang negatif. Tetapi muzik sebenarnya bersih, bergantung pada setiap individu. Ia dapat menanamkan benih murni kalau dengan cara yang betul, serta rasa kasih terhadap sesama manusia, menghargai nilai seni, menggalakkan semangat kerjasama, yakin diri dan banyak lagi sifat positif dalam pada seseorang insan. Ya, walaupun muzik itu hanya hiburan, tetapi bagi kami di Music System, ia tetap menjadi polisi kami untuk menyalurkan muzik ke dalam masyarakat dalam bentuk yang sihat dan menguntungkan masyarakat. Seperti yang saudara dengar tadi, muzik iringan ataupun guide muzik kami telah menciptakan sendiri dengan tenaga-tenaga yang ada di Music System. Baiklah saudara, persembahan seterusnya dari tiga orang pelajar, iaitu Rosami, Jui Siang dan Musha. Mereka akan menyampaikan muzik jenis Latin Flamenco Pop, iaitu yang begitu popular di Spanyol dan Amerika Selatan, dan juga irama rock yang diadunkan secara ketimuran. Terimalah Down on the Novel oleh Frank Gamble serta Losing Pay dari Winnie Moore. Rosami, Jisang dan Shah. Thank you.
Thank you.
dan sekali lagi tepukan kepada Rosamit Afendi, Wong Juisang dan Tengku Musyadi. Terlupa di sini saya ingin memperkenalkan rakan saya iaitu Mrs. Ng. Silakan Mrs. Ng.
Do you know, a guitar is a comparatively simple musical instrument which needs no introduction. In every 10 homes, at least 6 of them will own one. However, when it comes to playing, though simple it may be, but there's still a lot of understand to make guitar music more presentable. Guitar needs a good understanding of chords, delicate and very fine grasp of the left and right hand or finger control. Playing a good riff from Nirvana or Metallica is just not good enough. There's much more to this. What we have to understand, all those supergroups mentioned does not only play this guitar riff, like Metallica, Beyond or whatever your favorite band is. Have a very good understanding of what skills to use, what technique to apply, how to use the guitar gadgets properly, how to control the sound, how to construct chords according to the correct formula, etc., etc. So this is what Music System Pop Music School is trying to put out to our students. We educate them to have proper understanding of music theory, as well as practically demonstrating the proper way to master this fine craft. How to play whatever music instrument desire, be it acoustic or electric guitar, bass, drums, or keyboard. How to play as a group, sharpen our hearing, know to play the music according to the correct tempo.
Ya, bermain gitar ini walaupun mungkin pada amnya mudah, tetapi masihlah banyak lagi skill yang dapat ditambah. Teknik, skill dan banyak lagi yang harus kita pelajari. Baiklah saudara, para hadirin yang dihormati sekalian, seterusnya kita sambung lagi dengan kepanasan music gitar pada malam ini dengan irama Jazz Fusion. Kami percaya music corak ini tidaklah mendapat sambutan yang begitu hangat kalau dibanding dengan muzik komersial yang lain seperti pop, rock dan sebagainya. Walau bagaimanapun, dari sudut dan pandangan seseorang yang benar-benar berjiwa muzik akan dapat menilainya dengan hati yang terbuka, kerana irama dan elemen musical di dalamnya adalah sebenarnya mencabar jiwa. Yeah, terimalah Naughty Business dari Frank Gamble dan Chiuli yang bermaksud kalender lama dari Beyond. Dipersilakan Chun Chain, Sui Kyung dan Sehui. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Sehui, Junchen, and Zikyong. According to English dictionary, a virtuoso is someone who has a dazzling mastery of certain skill or technique. Therefore, to be one, certainly it won't be something that can be achieved painlessly. At Music System, however, we are not trying to produce virtual guitar player just for the sake of playing fast and turning on the distortion knob full level and only knowing rock music. What we try to do best and our main priority is to get the most of a guitarist. Let them learn that there are so many types of music around us. There are so many things to master. Are they only an A minor or C major chord? Are they only rock music lying around? Ladies and gentlemen, for our next performance, we have two young talented musicians who love classical music very much. Though of course, they are open to whatever that may turn them on. However, the good news is in the mid-80s, a virtuoso guitarist who need no introduction in the long line of hot guitarist players, Digweed J. Malmsteen, has taken the classical guitar into another dimension. He has introduced the chemical combustion of classical from flashy, eccentric violinists from the 17th century, Niccolo Paganini, also from Johann Sebastian Bach, Beethoven and other classical greats, and mix all this and play it in the form of fury flash, blinding speed and clever musical arrangement. So without wasting any more time, let's hear from ourselves new classical guitar work with phrases from Malmsteen's favorite covers. Please welcome Tai Suan and Michael.
We're gonna choose a nice music, what it called being this number, the fantasy like.
Thank you.
Songs, fantasy alike, from Ong Tai Swan and Michael Lee Wei Pei.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's actually a thin border over the boundaries of classical and electric guitar. Classical guitar is, of course, a very formal form of music, and it requires a very tough of fingers to express this sort of music. But it doesn't involve other gadgets or specific instruments. This is the major difference of electric and classical guitar.
Ya, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, selain dari mengetahui dinamik dalam penyampaian muzik, gitar elektrik memerlukan penguasaan yang tinggi terhadap bunyi yang dihasilkan. Reverb, tone control, kekuatan tekanan dalam memetik tali-tali gitar, itu belum termasuk lagi gadget untuk efek tertentu dalam sesuatu lagu. Pendek kata, saudara memang banyak yang perlu diketahui dalam permainan gitar elektrik. Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, bersama performer kita yang seterusnya ini, beliau akan cuba mendemonstrasikan teknik dalam elektrik gitar. Beliau tidak tahu bercakap, tetapi hanya tahu bercakap dengan gitarnya saja. Maksud saya, berkomunikasi dengan gitar. Apa yang kita nak tahu lebih banyak tentang gitar? Kita tunggu. Kita lihat performa ini. Beliau merupakan seorang instruktur gitar elektrik di Music System Pop Music School.
Thank you.
Azhar Ghazali. Apa khabar, Azhar?
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Seterusnya kami akan menyebabkan sebuah lagu yang penting dari album Van Halen's Main Street.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Cikgu Azhar, Encik Zul, Encik Mustaq. The song that our performer did just now, Main Street, by Van Halen, which is also another very big name in the guitar industry. Music is the eldest form of entertainment in the world. It has existed for centuries and has been the companion of the mankind in times of sorrow or joy. Whenever we listen to music, there are only two alternatives to our desire. We listen because we love the music and want to relax and enjoy. Or it could be because we love the music for the sake of its artistic value. This is why music is also a major form of education and has reached a very high level until you can even receive a PhD in music education if you like. That is why music is also considered as part of the subject to reckon with in this world. This is where we refer to it as saying music is an art. Well, for our next performance, we are proud to present especially to you all tonight, the pop music school instructor with our special guest, Mr. Ong Tai Suan. Cikgu Azhar, Cikgu Badrul, Cikgu Abdul Rahman, and our host today, Encik Zul. They'll be playing three songs from very different types of levels. If you put it in musical classification, the first is a traditional Chinese orchestra piece performed in avant-garde freestyle playing. The second is a Malay popular hit song performed in a Latin bossa nova style. And finally, a song that needs no introduction to our listeners, Hotel California by the Eagles, playing the country pop style. Shall we welcome our Music System Pop Music School Instructors Group?
Okay. Ni confirm no tak rehat no. Sebab saya tak apa sebab kami kena booking tarikh ni bagi tepat je. Eloklah majlis besar-besar ni. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Thank you.
Bagaimana dengan Crazy Horse? Di sini kita ingin memperkenalkan saudara Badru di bawah sana, Badru. Dia juga seorang drum, dia juga satu drum. Saudara Ong Tai Suan, instructor bass, Saudara Rahman Salim, dan juga instructor guitar track, Saudara Azhar Ghazali. Semua lagu samba dan juga bossa nova di ad-lib kami. Thank you. Khususnya semua lagu yang tidak terdengar dipetik dari album Eagles Hotel California. Thank you. Okay. Hope you enjoy our performance tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have the desire to play any instruments, we have the instructors and facilities to make your dream come true. See us at 146 Complex Alistair. Before we say goodnight, we would like to thank Technical Department of RTM Alistair, Music System, Top Music School teachers, students, staff, and all of you here for making this concert a success. Good night, see you, and Salam Sejahtera.
Okay, thank you very much.
Oh, thank you. Come again.